Season's greetings, sleuths. Solve clever clues to help everyone's favorite galactic rascal track down gifts for his Ohana. Your job is to visit each gift hunt site, spot the hidden stitch holding up one of his presents, and then match the correct gift sticker to its corresponding location on the map. However, be forewarned, Experiment 626 is one tinsel-toting trickster. These are the stops along Disney Springs. This quick guide will help you along your way. You will need your holiday hunt gift passport, where inside you will find the necessary stickers you must put on the correct page during your hunt. This is an overview of Disney Springs, where you will do your sleuthing. You will explore Disney Springs from one end to the other. Our first stop is Superhero Headquarters. Look for a caped Stitch flying over the store. Sleuthing on, we look for the Disney Visa Card Application Center. It is locating about where the arrow is pointing on the Disney Springs map. Here, Stitch is holding a vintage rocket lava lamp. At Sperry, Stitch goes aquatic. MAC Cosmetics finds 626 with a very kissable product. Sweet Treats at Amorette's finds our Ohana ready to paint the town. Ready to clean up at Basin, Stitch is just ducky. Getting along at the co-op, Elvis's number one fan is quenching his thirst. Time for playing at Once Upon a Toy finds our pal with a friendly pachyderm. Time for the smells of the season as Stitch visits the Christmas tree trail and finds some new ears. Even aliens get hungry, and here at Wolfgang Puck Express, he finds some time to dish out the good stuff. Explorer Stitch goes on safari at the Rainforest Cafe and seeks out a little green companion. Ending up at Disney's Wonderful World of Memories, Stitch takes time to tell everyone about his Disney Springs adventure. And for all your work, you receive a Stitch Holiday Gift Hunt button to show you are a super sleuth. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe.